Welcome everyone, let's play some Silica, yeah. Thank you for joining, how's everyone doing? Yep, oh yes. 6 players. All right, let's go. Do 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 do. Ooh. Oh shit, the lag. 20 minutes in game. Server FPS. Server net rate. Server net rate. Average is 68 on the server. And download rate 5.6 megabyte, 10.8 kilobytes of the download. Holy shit, now I see. Fresh! What have you done, man? Of course. Information for targets because I cannot see. Is this? Or maybe this is what we have revealed of the map. And we are playing Naraka. Is this Naraka? No, is the. Where are we playing? Is it the Great Air? We're building Sish. So right now I need to see shit. I need to see something. You know, their tech stuff. Okay, so Centauri is trapped on the top corner. Okay. you don't build some AA, you're doomed, my guy. Wait. So much. Come on, get out. I cannot get out. I'm holding E. I want the system. Well, I cannot simply. Oh shit! No, oh, this is lagging so much. Holy shit! Yo, I want to leave. Oh shit, I'm lagging so bad. Server FPS. Oh shit! No! Oh my god, the frames! Now I do believe you about the frames. Oh shit, I cannot even see the... Oh, is Frest commanding this? Or maybe I am already dead. Right. Oh man, we need to clear some structures here. Maybe the aliens gave like a huge order. Holy shit, I have in a while that I don't have such low frames. 7 FPS. Yep, but we have Fresh on the wheel. And oh, Silver Course is also the commander of the alien. It must be massive what they have.
Our base is under attack.
Come on.
The poor frames.
Save the frames.
Our base is under attack.
Okay, yeah, I think he's ending Centauri. Yeah, this is
Harvester under attack. Our base is under attack.
Reading relative rigid body ID. But it does not exist on client. Average FPS, server FPS is 31.
Harvester under attack. Our base is under attack.
Okay, so it seems we've gained some frames, but still. Yeah, and I wrote that an age ago.
Harvester under attack. Our base is under attack.
See, I'm doing a... No, it is not my internet.
Our base is under attack.
I may not have the fastest download speed in the world, but 50 megabytes. South America, it should be fine. It's because it does not relate to the ping, actually. So it's not like it needs like a... to be super real-time, like, for example, a fighting game. Silica does not actually need that. You don't need to see if a fly part in the other side of the map. The client, your computer, does not need to know that. Therefore saving resources. As any other game, where like a surrounding around you is what is loaded. So behind these walls, behind me, probably is not loaded right now, or what I see. No, but this is super laggy, super, super, super laggy. I'm gonna try to reconnect. Really bad. If not, I will join another server. Okay. Now we have YCH. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Look at that. Fucking siege tag sitting on the middle of the... This is a nice defense. Boom. Lawsuit. Okay. Ah, oh, shit. Could have used the opportunity to go. scout.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, fuck. Use infantry at this point. Actually, if I do this, oh man, it takes forever. No, the guys really did it this time. Silver Curse. I bet that this is gigantic. You know what I would prefer to do is grab a fighter and see what's up, because I cannot see shit. That is not where their nest is. But again, don't go. YCH has taken command of Sol. Yeah, by the time that what I just wrote until it reflects, but this is because the amount of structures and units.
Our base is under attack.
I can do this. The game looks so good. Looks like one of them. The amount of unit that must be on this game is crazy.
Our base is under attack.
Oh my god.
Enemy base located.
Cannot even. Why don't we have caps on the Prime Battalion, you know?
Our base is under attack.
Truly, I prefer that and have a good experience than this. I would say we if a structure cap is to be introduced, I would say that it would be reasonable to have the ability to sell the structure or to decommission it or to despawn the structure too. No, this is crazy. Out of 12. What is the... What is a quad doing here? Felt it. Eventually, Silica will also have like a way to transfer the hosting whenever the host, for example, needs to leave or it has a power outage or something like that. Someone will become the host. So to avoid these situations, you know. Okay, did we start? Oh, 46 minutes. I will try again. Slam speak. Oh, I should have joined him. Yeah, I don't know if anyone who is watching is on the PB server right now, but it's pandemonium with so many structures. We have a crazy alien commander and a crazy human commander. Pushing the game to the limit. Yeah? Oh, can... we could go alien, so we end this, you know? Yeah, I will go human just because I can move faster. Oh my god, how long will it take for me to spawn? Fuck this. I'm gonna join that guy's server for sure. Or I could join 696 Gaming too. No one there, but maybe it's my connection. How's the stream looking? Oh, it's fun. Maybe it's my connection. It's totally fun. Hey, Opulent! What's up, man? Long time no see. Been a while since I don't play the survival... well, co-op mode. Okay. How have you been, my friend? And thank you for letting me know. Doo-doo-doo-doot. One out of four prospector. Ooh, I have not played the new prospector. Yep. True. Totally understandable. Also, by the time I started playing the co-op mode, I was at that time I was on holidays, so I had a lot of free time on my afternoons.
Enemy approaching.
Toyama, hold on! You will leave!
Somewhere in this sector. You are advised
breathe, goddammit!
To the detected source of Balterium interference. Despite detection from orbit, the signal indicates a large deposit. Well worth the risk. Proceed with caution and good luck. Command out.
Oh, his first game! Let's do this. I got your back.
Audio signal indicates the presence of a Goliath.
A Goliath.
Certainly means you are demise. Tread lightly on the
Where? Glumsy, what's up, my man? Oh, fuck! What was that? Fight! Fight! Uh-oh. What's up with these guys? Are they dumber? No! No.
Telemetry indicates successful deployment.
No, we lost.
Survey the area for Balterium.
Backspace to skip dialogue. I like the walking animation though. This is Taurus now.
Prospector, biosignatures detected up ahead. Proceed with caution. Out.
No idea when the beta will come, but we'll probably see another beta this week or some fixes. We will see. Dram said, fuck! Oh! Oh, fuck! No! I suck! All good, Clumsy. Dying to the crabs. You?
It appears the area is infested with alien wildlife.
No shit.
Likely that an alien queen is nested somewhere in this sector. You are advised to remain on the charted route to the detected source of ulterior interference. Despite detection from orbit, the signal indicates a large deposit. Well worth the risk. Proceed with caution and good luck. Command out.
Stick together. Oh no, I totally get it, man. The tech fucking, it makes no sense. And eventually Dram will find the root cause and will say, oh motherfucker. As always. Yeah, but right now, I think for the best Silica experience, I would put some structure caps and unit cap, because I was just on the PB server and it was impossible, man. But of course Fresh was the commander.
Your audio signal indicates the presence of a collider. An encounter certainly leaves you in mind. Tread lightly, Prospector.
Yep. Indeed, man. Indeed. The tech bug is like you. Whoa! Fuck! No! Survive! Survive! Oh, we suck! Oh shit! Oh! Hold on. Oh, with ra. Yeah, he did. I was a stupid scout. So basically, you put to update as the client side, and then the all the rest of the players, all the rest of the clients get upgraded, but the server does not.
Prospector, biosignatures detected up ahead. Proceed with caution. Out.
It was Dram put a hotfix, but it didn't work. Exactly. You will take up client side, but not server side. Yeah. We should thoroughly test this. How? So Dram got the mods, I'm sorry, the logs from the client side and the server side, and they didn't, it did not register. Hey, madam. Well, the performance on the PV server was terrible because we had two crazy commanders, so I said, why not? Besides, Dram did a couple of tweaks here. And this is this this player's Toyama's first time playing. Before he disconnects my cable. Ooh. Oh shit! We got disconnected. Okay, so the PV server restarted. We didn't get to finish it. Hey, Clumsy, why don't you jump in and let's do a prospector together? If anyone's up for it, who is with me? I have not done it yet, and it looked pretty challenging. Let's see how are we looking here. Oh, we can do this. We can do that. Bibbidi babidi boopidi. All good, Vadan. Is Vadan Vadan Dramist? Vadan Dramist. Oh man, what's with this? Oh, I thought it was lag. No, it was the countdown. Hello, hello. We are live, baby. We're alive. Hey, what's up with the silver curse? He made like a bazillion structures. Live from New York, this is Saturday Silica Night Live. Monday. Good plan, my friend. Have one beer for me. But yeah, right now I would say that performance. Oh, I also enjoy Helldivers. It's really well made. But you know, right now I'm not playing anything other than Silica. Oh. I have other games to play, for example, Space Engineers, Sea of Thieves. If you could have a mission from another game recreated in Silica. Let me think. Oh, I would love to see like the Red Alert 2 first mission that you need to use like a commando unit, Tanya, go through all obstacles and bypass the enemy forces. Oh shit. Would love to see that. Okay, one here. There's another patch. Oh, down here. But can I build here? So I would like to see a mission with stealth. Infiltration or getting the most out of a unit, like, you know, to show what the unit can do. And at the same time, recreate something that you can totally do in a RTS match, you know? Say that someone would like to use that kind of character. Oh shit. Yeah, okay.
structure complete.
Oh man. Halo Wars, a defense mission where you fight atop a massive UNCS ship. I just imagine what the solid. Oh, like in a. Yeah, I've never played Halo. I know Halo was genre defining. And the story is really good. Well, I had that, but with Mass Effect, you know. And it wasn't multiplayer or anything. I just enjoyed the story and the gameplay. But yeah, you can do so much shit with Silica. I can see movies made of the made out of the game, man. The Yama is here. Yeah. Indeed.
Enemy approaching.
Oh shit. I didn't create this, right? Oops. Hold on, did this even register? Oh, YCH is here. Let's go. We're gonna make a QB's computer explode. Hold on, no, this is the PB server, right? Are we on the PB server? Yeah, right? Hey, I commanded to build a barracks.
Enemy approaching. Unit ready.
Fuck it. Oh, I build two. Ah, shit.
Unit ready.
Unit ready.
Structure. Structure complete.
Man, this is so laggy. Is it the server? Look at that.
Unit ready. Unit ready.
Okay.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Actually, yes, Vadan. So, Dram played Helldivers 2, and he thinks that he can make something like a suit, a mech suit work in Silica, something like the Tiberian Sun Wolverine unit. From GDI, not a super giant walker like with a railgun or with a cannon like the Titan in Tiberian Sun, but more like the Wolverine unit. So yes, the topic has been revisited, but of course we don't know nothing of when or anything. It's not a priority right now. where the fuck. Shit, they're causing more damage. Oh my god.
Assuming they're in control.
Yo, bitch! Oh my god. These cats, crazy cats. We are in a war here.
La 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 la.
Structure complete.
Yeah, that will come down the line with RTS quality of life improvements. For the time being, I'm gonna put each of these units close to my harvest. Oh, we found them. Found them. So patrol, defend, everything needs to work with AI. And Dram is eager to start working with AI. Ooh, Chef, what's up, man?
Unit under attack.
Let's build. Yeah, we can build a flag truck. Complete. Look at the boys. Whoop. Whoop, whoop. To work with AI on, and also you will be able to command your own squad. So imagine different front lines with sub-commanders and some people on the ground commanding their own squads, you know? Gonna be fucking epic. Please. Where was it? Take it.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Oh shit. Kill the shrimps. What happened with the whole group is gone? Shit.
Enemy unit destroyed. Unit lost.
Yeah, I'm gonna put flag truck over here. Hmm. Yeah, same here. Right now they are really dumb. That's why I say we have not truly seen the true potential of the aliens. Hey, where's the fucking second? Oh, there it is.
Unit ready. Unit lost. Unit under attack.
Come on.
Thank you. Structure complete. Enemy approaching.
The scouts are useful, well, for scouting, but I would not say that the units have their full arsenal at their disposal. For example, further upgrades to the scout will include a heavier machine gun, and who knows what else. So right now, nothing is written in stone, so there will be a lot of things for the infantry to do. But also, Dram said that the armor of the infantry will be handled differently, as if you buy it, like Counter-Strike, something similar. Assistant that he likes. So maybe you will have like light armor, and you will can create like your own custom infantry, or something among those lines. You will select your loadout. So right now, useful? Yeah, it is useful. I would not say it is not useful. Ooh, we have fresh here. There will be a minigun.
Unit under attack. Enemy structure destroyed.
So while we are facing the aliens, Sol is chilling. Getting stronger. What? Oh wait, we can repair. Oh. Can we repair? Hold on. I will try.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Oh yes, for sure. We will see. To be honest, I never select the scout for anything. So if I can get I don't think that we are seeing its last form. Hey, Damien.
Unit ready. Unit ready.
PB, right? This is PB. Right?
Approaching.
It has 7 players.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Enemy unit destroyed. Enemy structure destroyed. Unit under attack. Enemy structure destroyed.
All right. Up on in. Oh shit. You, sir. You. Oh my.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Go there.
Enemy structure destroyed. Unit under attack.
Oh shit!
Oh
yeah. Oh, we have Mate also. Nice. Oh shit. Good job.
Destroyed.
I don't mind. There's another server on Monument, okay? Or let's try. Yeah, the server is running. It's not good. Let's see. Filter password. Monument Valley. Slams pig. Let's try. And prospectors, it looks really challenging. If you die with the rifleman and you respawn, you will spawn without that rifle. I think on this last beta also, I don't want to lie. Let me see. Beta change log. Change. Increase damage by players in Prospector game mode. Decrease enemy damage to player in Prospector game mode. Okay, so that's in the... Oh, that's why. We are not on the beta. That's why. Like a good go, come
on. Under attack. Unit under attack.
Hello. Holy shit.
Enemy unit destroyed.
Hold your ground. Shoot, man. Shoot. Yes. There will be. Also, probably the dropship will have an open rear, and you have like seats, and you will be able to use your marksman, your weapon, you know, from within the. The dropship with some kind of seat to remain steady. I don't know. Actually, the heavy quad can dispatch the cortex real quick. My favorite vehicle. I love the hover tank. And of course the rail tank. But the siege tank, I do really like it because it's a reliable unit against air and land. And you can do so much good shit. That was quick, you just joined. Sorry. We can do the AI, the whole thing. Rushing. We can do, I like human be human. I like human be human. But we can do human, be alien. They disconnected. Okay. Yeah, maybe I went too hard. Maybe he just started. Oh shit, sorry. Filter password. They just which server? PB? Oh, this one with Monument Valley. Rice burners dedicated beginner practice. Oh, and YCH and Fresh will be there. Oh. Well, this will help the beginners for sure. So yeah, I imagine that making missions that do stuff with the player's abilities would be good. I forgot I have my coffee. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I could take them. Come on. cannot read the fucking number, man. Can you read the lower right numbers? Less colossal. 15? Okay, now it's clearer. I cannot see the Forager's numbers. I cannot see that number. For some reason. I simply cannot see it. For the life of me. So where are they?
Most complete. Spawn ready. Most complete.
Could go early tech, right?
Most complete. Spawn ready.
Oh, where is it?
Spawn ready. attack.
Shit. Thank you.
spawn under attack.
Oh my god, she may make it. Minutes. he wants the, oh my god, lol, the roly poly. I grab myself a coffee. Okay, we have a new commander, it seems.
enemy base round.
Unity helping the new player, love it. Yeah, we'll need at some point. A video to explain the ropes, at least for now. Oh shit! Oh, I got trapped. Frames. He's doing pretty good for being absolutely new. I remember when I was Alien Commander, I had no idea what to do or how to do it. Ole! Yeah, fuck you. I'm still alive. Barely. Run! Woohoo! Na-na-na-na-na-na. Oh. Have the deck back. Oh shit! Oh, they have air? Shit, it's over. Bear. We're dead. And zzz. What do you mean that they can't deal with infantry units?
Our home is under attack.
I love sniping with the commando.
Forager under attack. Growth lost.
Yep. For sure. Come on, kill us.
Our home is under attack.
This is the commando, the anti- For the queen! No! I protect the queen, no matter what. Thank you. Are we going alien or are we going command? Human. Oh, it's a three-way? Oh, bro. What? No. saw something flashing. Oh, God. Okay. How many are in Centauri team? Only two? Oh shit! Oh fuck. Thank you. Shit. Holy shit! Or we could go, no, we could go to the cortex. No. I can't play with what is it is doing at the moment, so I'll just leave. With a... Oh, you were alien. Get it. Yeah. I would vote for a human be human, to be honest. But what happened? You could not interact with anything? Ah, look at that quantum cortex, I see. Well, it is pretty visible. I'll tell you the truth. No, actually, it is kinda visible. When that happens, I select infantry and I quickly try to rejoin the commander.
Base is under attack.
probably they have a second nest up there. What is your PC specs, Damien? Yeah, one suggestion right now for Alien Commander is don't go FPS. Don't go FPS if it is later in the game or... Oh my... Oh, we didn't win because they're... Oh, of course, we are playing Centauri. Don't go FPS as an Alien Commander because I just expand. Because the time that you can do stuff in RTS is like, unless it is really specific, like with a Goliath and taking out a building, you know? Shit.
Thank you.
No, what happened? I'm still alive. Oh my God. Stop. Right. I would human be human be alien against all. I must grab. Grab is the way, always is, always will be. Thank you. Where are they? Oh, you... We saved it. We saved that... that harvester by an inch. It lost? Lost stream? What the fuck are they? Oh. What? Oh, he despawned? Oh. We could use a fighter now to explore. I explored a good chunk of the map, did not find it. I'm guessing they are more like over here maybe. Seen a single node line in 22 minutes of the game. Amazing. We still do not know where they are. I'm seeing. That means... it must be around here. What the fuck is going on? 28 minutes almost and we have not found their base. Yep. know if we are playing another one. Are we? Mm-hmm.
Base found. Growth complete. Growth complete. Growth complete. Complete.
Yep, he's new.
Complete.
We got the tech back, right? Looks like it. Too late.
Spawn lost.
And allow me to build. Oh, I see, because it's bugged. Okay.
spawn under attack. Spawn ready. Spawn lost.
Shit.
Enemy unit killed. Spawn under attack. Spawn under attack. Spawn ready. Spawn ready. Spawn.
Spawn ready. Okay, I got back.
Was a good game. So I wanted to I wanted the new commander to see what a swarm looks like. I bet it looked really cool. Alright, that will be the stream for today. 4 hours, nice. Thank you for joining me, and remember, if you're liking the content, feel free to subscribe, leave a like, and yeah. Thank you very much. See you next time. Peace.